So why do you think it's important to address the air quality issues in our countries?
Well, it's our right to live is our fundamental right, and the quality of the air that we breathe is what impacts our life and our health. And unfortunately, we find ourselves living in a world where, while there is so much innovation and technology and growth and sustainable innovation, we are still combating something so fundamental to life, which is the quality of our air. And clean air is and must be our fundamental right to life. And I think that this is a very, very critical and very important campaign. And there's a lot of work to be done, and it can be only done through public participation, public's will, and political will across the planet.
So that's why the Breathe Life campaign by WHO, by UN Environment is so important, so we can acknowledge there's a problem and start facing it after we know there's a problem.
Absolutely. So it starts with acknowledging the problem and then finding solutions, which I believe we can. And I think the Breathe Life campaign is so important and intrinsic to the well-being of not just the planet, but every human life.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.